Hi, folks, and welcome back to this Let's Play of Europa Universalis 4. I'm Perry.
And I'm Kip.
And we progress along ever so slowly.
Persia is becoming rather a juicy.
Persia?
And use the trade center.
Oh, yeah, Mom.
I like what I've done to the place.
Do you know?
At least now that I have enough merchants to actually steer all the trade there. That was kind of an issue. Oh, which nation? Oh, the Ottomans! Oh, you clever little... I thought you couldn't steer that way. All right, you still have some trade power here. Of course you do. At least I'm getting most of the trade power over there. Oh, Suktatai. Oh, that's over. Oh, okay. So that's not exactly your war.
Well, let's just look for ad policy. The Ottomans.
Tunis became a protectorate of the Ottomans. And they seem to have dealt with all their particularists. Boo.
It happens.
Yeah. I'm assuming they must have caved, because I don't think they had enough forces to actually kill that many rebels. I mean, 110,000, that's... quite a few.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, little fort, fall.
What if they don't want to?
Yeah, they clearly don't want to, but I want them to do so. I want them to fall. And how many thousands of ducats will it cost me to embrace manufactories, I wonder?
Probably a loose pocket change for you.
I would very much doubt that.
It almost always is. For whatever country you play and whatever game you play.
I expect it'll be like something like 4,000 or 5,000 ducats. We'll see.
As I said, loose pocket change. Things always go in the same pattern, so it's, you know, chuckle all you want.
Ming has embraced colonialism.
Scary thought. Colonial Ming.
And they're protecting Tibet, Cochin, and Mongyang. And I wanted to be friends with you, China. Why must you go and protect everything between us? At least you're making headway into the Empire.
Gotta fulfill that victory card somehow.
So let's see. If I had enough money, could I actually embrace it now? Okay, 6,500 ducats. That's the cost. Oh well.
How is that not pocket change for you?
Because I'm currently losing money.
Yeah, but normally you've got like 10 or 20,000 just sitting around.
Not exactly.
Back to budgets. Reducing armaments.
Let's see, how can I make these guys happy now?
Give them back their land.
Just shuffling estates again. There we go.
Never dull.
I think I'm gonna wait for institutions to spread a bit before I embrace this one.
Don't want to bankrupt yourself just to get one going.
No, I don't really need it right now. I mean, I'm way ahead of time on most techs. I'm 6 years ahead on both admin and military. So, not really feeling the incredible rush to go for that.
Oh, come on. Where's the adventurous spirit?
Not in my blood at this point. Wait a second. That isn't Khmer. That's Pegu. Oh, okay.
Sorry. A little bit of the hiccup. Oh, look, another general died.
As long as your dinner stays down.
Oh, that has nothing to do with my dinner, but yeah.
I can call Ming China into this. Yeah, I don't actually need that. Well, let's increase trust with China. I want you to trust me right up until the point where I stab you in the back.
Sounds like a plan.
Yes, indeedy. How come I have that decision?
What decision?
Oh, okay. I was just wondering, I just saw the Suez Canal decision pop up at my end, but that's because I own a province adjacent to it, I think.
Well, you're in the region. I had the Kiel Canal one has shown up too. Same with the Suez, and I'm not near either of them.
Mm-hmm. So, Pegu, I need you to win your war so you can, not take land from Andhra. India is starting to look rather nice. A good shade of green.
I know. I always keep in mind my surroundings and watch as I watch the doors close. You've had a very successful Moogles game.
They colonizing too.
It's too colonizing.
Let's see. I don't have the ideas. I just saw the nation of Luwu have two provinces, but I think they conquered one instead. Looks like it. Or...
Can't help you.
Well, there's another colonizer, I think. Yeah. Ligor is also colonizing. So that's five of the... Five nations in the area. Six. Sulu is also colonizing. So the Spice Islands are going to be pretty settled.
Sounds like it. Yeah, that's time.
Okay, then. I guess we'll take a short break and we will be back soon.
Thank you for watching.